There we go.
Driving through?
Not exactly.
Most people do. I mean, you don't get many people stopping in this crummy hole, unless they have to. Full move?
No, thanks. Just some coffee.
Hot coffee? Mm-hmm. Well, I gotta heat it up.
Think you got?
You got plenty of cold beer. Keep it on hand for the Flyboys.
Nope.
Air Force. They have a base at Flat Rock, about 40 miles down the line.
But
I guess you have to, huh?
What?
Stop you.
Well, the fact is, I was a good friend of Henry Halston's. I understand his parents still live here.
Yeah, that old house over there. Couldn't blast him out of it. Not even for the funeral. Hey, what a way to die, huh? In that thing. Wow.
Yeah, did you know Henry?
Well, you sort of had to. He was always around, like a shadow. One step behind Adam.
Of Adam Hart?
You know him?
Henry spoke of him.
Goosebumps, just talking about him. All over my arms, all over my body. I mean, I always get goose pimples all over.
Did he frighten you?
Oh, doll face. I wasn't talking about fear. I'm talking about...
Yeah, I think I understand.
Blonde hair, blue eyes, and a look in those eyes that made you burn inside.
I don't suppose you've seen him for a while.
Huh? Oh, when they leave this crummy joint, they never come back. How long are you staying?
I'm not sure.
Tonight's my night off. As a matter of fact, I get off early.
Hail, friends!